Hello, we are
Livin Garden,
and you are watching Army of One TV. Rock on.
Pablo, I'm the lead guitarist.
I'm Gabriel, the lead singer and bass player.
I am Fernando, the another guitarist.
I'm Roberto, the drummer.
Alright, and we are Livin Garden. Yeah. Well, Livin Garden just means the connection between human beings and nature, you know. It's a basic meaning. And besides, it sounds good, it's easy to speak, easy to spell. Everyone knows what it is, so that's why Livin Garden.
Follow us and get your Army of One TV podcast on iTunes free.
Right now, our latest album is Where I Can Breathe, the first album. And while we're touring, we're writing new stuff for the new album. We have so many ideas and brand new riffs, lyrics and stuff. And basically, we're just writing new material, and when we get home, we'll get together again and just focus on the new material and just record it. Probably about July, we'll probably have around 10 or 12 new songs, so we're gonna start from there.
Beyond the Blaze with me, DJ Valkyrie, Fridays 12 p.m. to 3 p.m. Eastern.
So funny, we're living in an RV.
Yesterday it was so funny.
Last night was awesome. We get all the Fernando's face
brushed with
brushed
names
with, yeah,
and shit.
Signed
things, yeah. That is real different for us, that we are from Brazil. We don't have it, the snow in Brazil, even in the deepest winter we don't have it. And talking about me, it was a real experience to see snow for the first time and drive this whole fucking shit, this big truck in the snow. It's a real big experience for us. But like he said, every day we have a funny story. We are like best friends, like brothers.
Yeah.
So we are all the time making jokes and funny of each other's faces, and
it's not a problem to us.
Yeah, it's not a problem.
Yeah.
You know, something that happened, the first gig we had here was in a kid's basement.
Yeah.
We went to his place, it was his home, and he just welcomed us in front of his home, and oh, guys, come up and check it out, you know, come check it out. And we went down to his basement, and then we found this huge drum set, double bass drums, lots of cymbals and huge amplifiers on his basement. And that was the first venue, and that was awesome. That gig kicked ass totally.
A lot of people.
Packed.
Awesome.
Yeah, a lot of people, a lot of energy. It was awesome. It was a brand new experience to us.
Why you're lying to you when they went my raven. We're lying to you, lips, we'll play with my raven. Why you're lying to you, lips, we'll play with my raven. We're lying to you, lips, we'll play with my raven.
For the song Age of Lies, that's our first single, and it took us one day to film everything. It was real quick, And the crew was awesome. They were really professional. They are actually, it was filmed in Curitiba, Brazil. They are all from there. They are called Spin Films. They are really cool. The actress was really cool, and we had a really great time doing it. It was awesome, you know. It was really cool. We try to promote ourselves the best way we can in every channel we can. So we're on YouTube. We got our own official MySpace page, the official Livin Garden website, Twitter, Facebook. Reverb Nation, we're Sign Me To Roadrunner, we're there also. So everywhere, we're everywhere.
Yeah, there are a couple of radios in the United States that play our music too, right?
Yeah. On DJ Valkyrie's show, what's the name? Rock 108 in Iowa.
Follow us and get your Army of One TV podcast on iTunes free.
Hello USA, here we are in New York, in the middle of our Rockin' the USA Where I Can Breathe tour 2011. We're having a real great time here in your country. Thank you for welcoming us. And that's it, we got a few more dates to go. We're going to Texas, Tennessee, South Carolina, North Carolina, and some other places. So come check us out, come meet us. We're looking forward to meet all of you. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
We're Livin Garden.
Yeah, fuck it.